Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Minecraft. Just gotta give it a minute to load. Just gotta give it a minute. Okay, there. We're gonna be playing Minecraft. And I did finish my house. And in my opinion, it actually looks, better than I thought. So, give me a minute. Look at my house. Yeah, it's three floors. This is the third floor. Has a lot of glass. The second floor. And this is the last floor. And then I might have a basement. I don't know. And then, if I come outside, look at that. I made a room for the nether portal. I haven't done anything with the horse because I don't have a saddle. But I have a nether portal room. See, this is where I come to go to the nether or something. I have a little mine down there. I like the way it looks. I have a brewing stand. I have a lot of stuff. So I was thinking, why don't I go and try and find more diamonds? But just no. Just no. Where am I going? Where am I going? Because I tried to find diamonds, but I don't know. When it comes to my luck trying to find diamonds, I just can't. So I'm just gonna look for the trunk and this one, the fortress, the nether fortress. Okay, I'm fully prepared. I got a shield, I got armor, I think it's leather. Yeah, it's leather armor. I got an iron sword, I'm ready. Hey yo! Ah! Which one is he? I have regrets. You know I'm not afraid of him. Where did this stuff come from? He has me actually cornered, bro. Woo! He's too good at the game. This man's too good! Retreat! I think he's killing himself or something. Is that him? No! My only chance is just run. I have to run far away. Oh yeah, I've been over here before. I should have brought things to stack up with, but you know. I don't remember if I found it or not over there, so I'm not going over there. Instead, I'm going to go find it. I'm going to be sad if I did find it over there. If that Enderman comes back and just knocks me off right now, I'm done with this game. Today, we are going to find the... fortress, another fortress. We got it. Oh my god! That was very dangerous. I'm gonna move to the side now. Okay, good. Good, the Enderman can't find me in here. Am I gonna reach grab? Oh! Ooh. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep digging from up here in my safety zone. I refuse to go down there. Wait! I just saw land! Where is it? There it is. There it is. How do I get down? I don't wanna stay up here. Oh. That's why I brought spare things. Pickaxes. Ooh, yeah. Oops. Oh, I'm messing up everything now. Okay. My axe will break pretty soon. Should I just jump it? I don't know. I need to block. that doesn't sound worth it. Oh my god. Okay, that's way better. Okay, that's better. Anything? Please, I need something. Nah. I don't like Enderman. I'm not gonna look at him. I panicked. This looks good. Oh, I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, I forgot where I was. But you know what? That's okay. This is a really open area. Oh my god. I'm actually afraid. Oh my god. Ooh. Ow. I'm just trying to look for another fortress, man. Why it gotta be this hard? Yes! You could have probably seen it from over there. Wow. No! No! You wanna go? Come on. Shoot at me. Shoot me. Shoot me, bro. Shoot me. Come on. Do it again. Dang. I'm garbage at my aim. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Oh. Ah! It's right there. Okay. After retreat. Tactical retreat. Please stop it. You're making my dogs angry. Now my dogs are barking! You shall go down right now. Yay! And I got a gas. Gas gives you gunpowder? Oh my god! Why is everything just after me? No! Please, please, no, please, no. Please, no, please, please, please. Go! Go faster! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I forgot to set my spawn point. I'm gonna have two beds. I'm gonna put a bed in here. Because I just don't feel like running. This is bad, this is bad. I need blocks. You can't play so high. Why? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. All my stuff's there. I don't even know if I have any spare blocks. I probably know I do. I got some cobblestone and wood. Bro, I actually found it. But I got attacked. Cobblestone. Go, go, go. I just gotta make it back. Literally. Oh, put my stuff in there. I gotta remember which way I went. Which shouldn't be that hard, because I barely went anywhere. I'll need this gold nugget. Did I go this way? Something tells me no. It really shouldn't be this hard to find where I was. I was somewhere else over here. I know I'm gonna be back here. I'm just gonna build a staircase. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh my. I'm gonna. This is very deadly, bro. Why does it have all these random holes, man? What if I tripped and fell? If I'm correct, I just gotta keep going straight. Ooh. Ooh, okay, I got this. You can't even see it from here. Oh! He pushed me in! I can't see anything. I hate fire. Okay. I'm telling you, he pushed me into that lava. I'm going to build a staircase. Oh my god. Of course this is really good. Of course. My stuff! Please don't tell me any of it really, like, burned. I'm dead. Ooh! He has chosen to leave me alone. Which I am happy about that. I don't have enough time, I'm just gonna build up. If the guy shoots me, I'm done. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. Just run. Intense for me, way too intense. Oh my god, I lost my leather pant. No, okay. I gotta get organized again. I'm so confused. I have zero idea what to do. Oh my god. My shield! My shield is gone! I'm useless without a shield. Ah! What did I expect? Yeah, I walked into that one. I should have. I'm healing. I'm a winner. Nope. Back up! Stay away! Oh my god. Oh my god. I gotta find, like, one piece of iron, bro. This really isn't even a fort. Wait, never mind. I'm ready. I'm full. I'm gonna take on the wither skeletons, fools. Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die in here. Goodbye, world. Eat! Dead. Okay. I keep getting lucky. I'm just gonna sit here and heal. Oh my god. Okay. I'm afraid. Oh my god. Why did my shield have to go? Literally, I would have been fine with anything else burning but my shield, bro. Just gonna take a little peek. I mean, I'm getting coal. Why do they gotta be so many, huh? Fight me, huh? Fight me, bro! How? Some stuff fell off, you know what, please tell me I have iron. I just need a shield. I just need a shield, man. I'm so useless without a shield. Quite literally, I can't do anything without a shield. Well, this sucks. I quite literally barely have any other building blocks. I'm gonna go in there with my crossbow. Have any other arrows? No. It's just me and my crossbow. Okay, we got this. We got this, right, crossbow? I need food. Because I don't want to go there, and it turns out that my food fell off the edge. I'm going to take out. Woo-hoo-hoo! Part two! Ooh, shooting a crossbow's hard. They're barking again. I don't know if you can hear that. Man, I should have took the bow. One thing I don't understand is how do you really shoot a crossbow? Because I could go like that, but it's just reloading is the problem. Never mind. This feels easier. As long as I don't look at an Enderman, I'm going to be perfectly fine. Because you can't shoot Enderman with a bow. Come on, come on, I got this. I got a shield. I'm just gonna roll up on him and shoot him. I'm about to roll up on him. Go faster! I'm trying to think. Did I have anything important on me? I don't think I did. Did I? I really don't remember. Maybe not. I ain't doing this! Yeah! That's what you get. Don't mess with me, Gaff. Who wants some? Who's next? Yeah, see, look at it. He moved out of the way. If I keep doing that, I'm gonna die. Ow. Back up. No, you know what? I had to think for a second. I really had to think for a second. I was about to be like, yo, I'm about to murder these guys. They're everywhere. Oh my god. I'm gonna run out of arrows like this. This is like coming. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please drop arrows. No, you didn't drop any of these. Oh my god, I need that arrow. I'm out of arrows. And it's right by the piglin. You know, I'm never going over here without a plan. I should always have a plan. I saw one thing fall off, and I think it was a block. Bro. Stupid gas! Fight me, bro. Yeah. I know you want to. Okay. I'm just gonna punch him with my bare fist. And could you stop moving? Okay, there's my arrow, but I don't have time for that. The gas is going to shoot me. I'm not building a cobblestone. I'm going to change real quick. Take that gas. This is like the worst. By far, this is my worst nether adventure yet, bro. Nothing's going right. I'm dead. He knows what he's doing! I hate this game. Did I not reset my spawn point? I didn't, I? You're telling me I did all that work to break it, and I didn't even reset it.
Well, I can't go back.
Okay. Okay. I quite literally have nothing else to use. Wow, this is like the worst episode ever, because I actually found it. But you know, I have no words for what happened. I hope you guys like my mini house over here and then my house over there. Yeah. It looks so weird from this angle. I think it's gonna look weird from any angle. Just something's off about it. I might change it later. I'm not sure. Well, I hope you enjoyed another episode of Minecraft, because you know this is by far one of the worst episodes I've ever done. Like, I've died twice, and both of the times were horrible. I've died 3 times. I can't do math. Bro. If I wouldn't have run out of arrows, I would have been perfectly fine. I had to use them all up. I guess I'll see you guys later.